on DVD, just got to the ends of season one, and I was going to shut down, go to bed, sleep, and all that, but no, ending of season one requires watching at least a bit of the beginning of season two. Anybody else a Sarah Connor Chronicles fan? Well, let me know.